Y'all do not know me, I sh- Y'all do not know me, I shoot like I'm Kobe. That boy really tough on his dozy though. I keep a in no OVO. I ain't but nothing, just have my portfolio. Really come from a block where they boy, the ain't no goalie, bro. Say you about what you claiming and show me though. You gon' tryna toe-to-toe. Trench kit, gotta run it up. If you thinking I'ma lose, then you never Papa Jim and them is ooh, belly but a cup. Youngins on my city, keep it smooth, just to sum it up. No security, you see me, but that doing it, that's why I VVS is jumping wild, it's like a mosh pit. Really not, but I'm moving like I'm hot. Legal money coming and I started off. True to everything I did, it's really no flogging. All my been going up, no dodging. And I'ma keep on coming with the heat, I'm hogging. Trench cake, glitter on a piece, stop sobbing. Pain, it defeats my noggin. If that ain't really your beat, stop siding. Say you try to run in these streets, stop hiding. Huh, run it up, run it up, run it up. Bro, cause they be on that funny stuff. Rigid money, my wrist me on. I done gained way too far, I can it up. I got. Be honest with us. Here in the walk aside, I be. Know the haters mad, they got enough of us. Run it up, 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 run it up. Run it up, 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 run it up. I just stack up that money, I run it up. Oh, who love me, I run it up. What the f you gonna tell me my money? I run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up.
Double up, run it up, Lamborghini with the. Got them bands and I'm flexing, hold my muscle up. I'ma stand on the business when it's time to. I get paper in the morning when I'm waking up. Make my. Put my rest in the wall, now it's growing rust. Diamond chain get this swinging, they know it's us. They know it's me. Pinky ring get this singing like Jodeci. Double law and it came with a notary. I see stars, I'ma star like it's supposed to be. Only way I can go to sleep. When my needed me, bought 100 P. Paddock on my wrist, a masterpiece. Put some diamonds on her and some double C. I'm up, kicking my like I won the World Cup. Kick it. Baby girl need a crush. Hunters keep coming, you know that's a must. If you talking money, then we can discuss.
I like it. Great choice.
Run it up.
running that money up, putting on. Go. Ain't no end to this trend, it's a marathon. Go. Different breed, I might bust down a herringbone. Bought a flight with them racks in my carry-on. Talking about money, you know who to call. Bad. It look like the mall. My ethical draw. Earrings 150, I'm. Why buy the Daytona, been in the corner. Them and rentals to tag Arizona. Ain't get no diploma. Nope. The freshest dude in the schoolhouse. You went took the smooth route. Now my pockets look too stout. Never enough, man, I gotta go get some more. Go buy me a Tesla cup. Now I'm on the chart, so I'm running up screens. My still got what you need, though. Built my name from the ground, I ain't had no help. It's just me versus me beefing with myself. It was time I woke them up, they overslept. Run it up, still ain't out of breath.
Run it up, 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 run it up. Run it up, 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 run it up. I just stack up that money, I run it up. If who love me, I run it up. What the they gonna tell me my money? I run it up, run it up, run it up, run it up.
Swoon. They know my name when I swear the lanes. They still ask who that is. She at the house party. Hope she don't play the kid. Can't hear my phone. I'm
all right, the big day is here. The finals are set between Cash Money Jay and A Loki for that grand prize of $200,000 here on Last Gen. And I wanted to know a little bit about the cards that they're using. So we're bringing in Jimmy, AKA the My Team Professor. Jimmy, how you doing?
Doing great, Chris. Thanks again for having me. I'm excited to talk about a lot of different cards today.
Absolutely. So let's break it down. What can we expect in this finals matchup between the cards of these two players?
Well, there's a lot of common threads between all the finalists. And we're looking at Yao Ming, the man in the middle, so to speak. We're looking at Tracy McGrady. We're looking at Magic Johnson. And those are some of the big three heavy hitters you're going to see across the tournament.
And you mentioned McGrady and Yao. I saw a lot of the competitors utilizing Yao in different ways. Some were there for the boards, and then they were also stretching the floor with Yao. What makes Yao such a prominent big in this tournament, maybe over, say, like a card like Shaq?
Yao can do everything. Yao can shoot at a reasonably high clip, especially if you're skilled, you know how to shoot. And I saw a lot of people using Yao in a lot of different ways, like you mentioned, where he can score inside, outside, and just be that center.
And there has, Greg, been some talk within the league about adding a mid-season tournament. What are your thoughts on that possibility?
I mean, with the success of the play-in tournament, which, in full disclosure, I was not for, but love now, I can see why they're considering it.
And now the Lakers starting group. LeBron James is out there with MP. Then it's Anthony Davis. And there's D'Angelo Russell. And it's Reeves in at the two. Now here is Holiday. It's Allen on the wing. Crowder against MP. Goes up to the stripe. Here's Holiday. No problem on the jumper in close.
Yeah, Drew very much willing to go in there, scrap out a rebound, and hit the boards.
From eight, MP with a nice bucket inside.
Can't talk enough about the subtleties in that setup right there. The assist, really the key to that entire sequence.
Outside, Crowder. Allen outside. Three-pointer. The Lakers with the rebound. Fresh from a win against Portland.
Yeah, I felt like they attacked, but with a purpose. They knew what they wanted to accomplish.
What a jam!
Wow, man's loving that right there.
What a jam!
Nice.
And what an explosive finisher LeBron is, rocking the rim whenever he goes up like that.
And great camera work showing up on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. And here is Allen. He had 16 points in the win against the Knicks in New York. Clock at four.
and the Bucks are on a tremendous run here. The most consecutive playoff appearances since that streak they had back from 1980 to 91.
The Bucks shooting their first free throws tonight. The first trip to the stripe in this one.
Yeah, and over the course of the season, they're a respectable 78%. That comes in handy in close games.
And Allen drops them both.
You can tell he's feeling confident right now at the line, and when he's on, he can be lights out.
The pass to Reese. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. Reagan, back to the Bucks. The question is, how much longer do you think is their window?
That's just it, Kevin. They've got the players to win now, and that has to be the attitude moving forward. They're built to do it again, just need to push all the right buttons.
And both free throws good for MP. For Milwaukee, they've gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Outside Holiday. The first quarter of action, 2 minutes in. Here's Allen, and Davis sends it back.
Well, the offense not getting anything easy while Anthony Davis is on the floor. And so far, the team just 1 of 5 in that rim shrinking.
Uncovered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Pass to Middleton. Now here's Crowder, covered by MP. Crowder, and he converts the layup.
Getting bumped after the shot, no problem for Jay Crowder.
And that was the Mobile One drive. Well worth a second look.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself.
MP finds Russell. Here's Reeves. Now here's MP. Count it, good. MP's got 8 points.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass, nice assist.
Pass to Allen. Back to Holiday. Allen with it. Passes it to Middleton. Over LeBron. And not gonna go. He misses the first attempt on the night. Lakers leading by 4.
And the picture of consistency, Chris Middleton is like a metronome. Gives you 20 points, over 5 rebounds and assists every year.
Up top, Russell, guarded by Holiday. Count that one.
So many plays are initiated from the pick and roll for Russell, and for very good reason. He's got as good a feel for that as you could hope for.
And one reason for Middleton's consistency, he plays at his own pace.
And that's a great point, Kevin. And with his size and shooting touch, he doesn't need to blow by his man to score. All about getting to his spots.
And the Bucks decide to take their first time out here.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they're like a 4-day-old soda right now, just flat. They're missing shots left and right and just not playing their best.
Here for Milwaukee. Jay Crowder's checked in for Lopez. Allen comes in for Joe Ingles. Drew Holiday is checked in for Pat Connaughton. And it's Dragic in for Carter. And Russell gets it to go.
Dead eye shooting from them this quarter.
Taking a look at the Lakers. They've got MP. He's out there with Anthony Davis. And it's Walker in at the three spot.
Staying confident in the paint. Middleton does a good job sinking that one.
Loads it up for Davis. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Here's Middleton. And a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
Gotta take care of the ball. They'll punish you if you're that careless.
That's right. And that's severe punishment right there.
How about the sequence in its entirety? Momentum swing, and you love the effort here.
Let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for the Lakers.
And guys, they've done a great job feeding their bigs inside. They are just punishing the opposition in the paint.
And let's make sure that that selfish nerve doesn't get tapped, because right now there's great ball movement. They're setting each other up. Let's see if that maintains.
Here's the pass to Crowder. Six to shoot. Back to Dragic. Three-pointer. And it's MP with the rebound. Lakers leading by three. Here's Russell. Again, Los Angeles.
Offensively, it's been a perfect quarter for him. He hasn't missed a single shot.
Milwaukee's gone to the three-pointer 11 times tonight, nailed five of them. It's time now to hear from our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. What's the latest, David?
Thanks very much, Kevin. Well, of course, Giannis is the Bucks leader, but it's still Coach Bud who calls the shots. Giannis says, as players, we have to accept coach's plan. You got to trust. That's the only way it's going to work. And sometimes it won't. Sometimes I'm going to execute the game plan, and sometimes I'm not. Not because I don't want to, but it's just not my day. Kevin, that is very, very good perspective.
Agreed. Thanks, David. Nice job capturing the moments on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Holiday dishes to Crowder. Right side, Dragic over Russell. And that time, also a missed shot.
Now that's just enough defensive pressure on him to throw off that shot. I bet he gets a good look at it next time and hits it.
Shot's good by Walker.
And this is right around the time when one team might start to pull away.
Yeah, this team is looking to add to the lead, trying to put the other team away and threatening here.
Dragic kicks to Middleton. Oh, and he pucks it off the glass. Wow. Down low. Here's Walker. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. And now an 11-point Laker lead.
Yeah, they're going to have a nice little run here.
Davis against Middleton. And he makes good on the layup. Middleton's got nine.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
And so it's Los Angeles. Ahead by nine as the quarter comes to a close. And it's been... And we've got third quarter of basketball for you. Two quarters in the books. It's been a clinic out there with D'Angelo Russell.
Really impressed with the shot selection through the first half. Just taking what he can get from the defense.
Yeah, I'm thinking back to the first half and wondering, did he take a low percentage shot? Everything efficient.
Sharing the wing spots, it's Allen and Middleton. Brook Lopez is out there with Jay Crump. And it's Holiday in at the point guard. That's the five on the floor for the Bucks. Grant, did you have any superstitions when you played in the NBA?
Not so much, Kevin. I really had more routine. And if I got off my routine, I might be a little bit, you know, nervous. But nothing superstitious and nothing that I can recall.
Pass to Lopez on the wing, Holiday. Kicks it out to Allen. From outside, off the mark.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
And it's Russell missing. And so it's Holiday with it. He'll bring it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. They trail by 11. It's off to Charlotte for him after this game as they take on the Hornets. That'll be the first half of a two-game trip. And Crowder is it in.
Feeling more and more comfortable in this offense. That's just Chris Middleton making a play.
And the Lakers decide to take their first time out here. And Brent, how about what Chris Middleton has brought to this team?
No question, a huge piece to that championship.
to Beauchamp. 54 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Allen passes to Lopez. Jacks up a three. Allen's shot is off.
Yeah, this has been a night where you can look at his shooting and his performance, and it's affected the team. That's the bottom line.
And Davis puts it in.
Davis.
Davis has got 4 points in the quarter.
Got to give up something with AD. Problem is, at the mid-range, he's a capable jump shooter. There are only two players in the league who can hit a teammate like that in stride. Beautiful assist.
3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. And MP with the basket on the assist by Russell. Russell's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Bucks trail by 18. Middleton looking it over. Pass to Beauchamp. Solid play on the low block, and that one's good. Beauchamp's got his second basket of the night.
Middleton right now seeing the floor and delivering the ball well to his teammates. Good at finding the open man.
And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game.
Your box.
Lakers on top, up by 16. And we'll be back with you right after this. Let's listen in on what Mike Budenholzer had to say to his team in the huddle.
Just keep grinding. Keep getting stuff. The offensive coach. See if we can move it a little bit more against the Reds and then drive it, move it, catch it, shoot it.
Clearly, he wants his guys, Greg, to work harder on offense.
And I love what Coach Budenholzer said. Just keep gutting through it, and eventually something positive will happen.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today. We get going in quarter number four. And on the court for the Lakers to start the fourth. We've got Russell. LeBron James is out there with MP. And there's Davis. And it's Reeves in at the shooting guard. Nice ball movement by Milwaukee. Shot by Crowder, no good. Lakers leading by 18. Now the pass to Reeves.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Lakers.
I like how simple they are just keeping things on offense. I mean, the mid-range area has been made available, and boy, are they taking advantage.
And I feel like there's been an old-school aspect to what they've done tonight, and that is pounding the ball inside, getting it down low, getting those looks in close. That's been effective.
And both free throws good for MP. Greg, you read about Jimmy Butler starting his own coffee company, and he did that in the NBA bubble, and he drinks, he say, about 5 cups of coffee a day. Do a lot of NBA players drink coffee to keep them going and get that extra burst?
Absolutely. I remember drinking coffee on the bench late in my career. It's kind of a comfort food, warms you up a little bit, and all good things that can get you ready for action, I'm for.
He gets that one.
Austin Reeves.
You love it when a star player like Anthony Davis is willing to share the ball and find a teammate.
To the paint. Here's Crowder. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
And hey, how about the career for a guy like Jake Crowder?
This guy has played some bully ball. He doesn't mind playing inside. And I think guys love to have a guy who takes on that physical responsibility.
Checked in for Milwaukee. Carter comes in for Allen. Holiday, the pass to Ingles. He feeds it to Middleton. And he goes in for the jump.
And tonight's battle is going to end with a very clear winner, leaving nothing to chance. Impressive win for Los Angeles.
Great, generous ball movement tonight. A thing of beauty.
Yeah, a remarkable team effort. They got everyone involved.
And a milestone win for the season. This will push their victory total to 20 wins even.
And so they'll take the first game of the season series, a team they'll only see twice. They're certainly happy to start it off with a win.
And as one might have guessed coming into this game, it was indeed another big game tonight for Anthony Davis.
And you have to love the effort he put forth on the glass. He played with a fire no one else could match as he chased down those rebounds. Finishing strong. This is how you want to close things out.
Yeah, definitely putting a stamp on this one. A very, very decisive victory for the club tonight.
Ingles finds Lopez. Carter against Brown. And it's slammed in by Holiday.
How about Drew rising up, getting to the rim? Love the power on that dunk, too.
MP outside.
Shoot that.
Bamba against Lopez. Reese tipped away. Stolen by Middleton. Outside Holiday. And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. To come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about this team.
I guess they don't need to feel at home. I mean, Kevin, just a masterful performance all the way around.
And that'll do it, folks. For Brett Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our 2K Sports crew. We'll see you later.